Who is this Gatsby?
You won't find him. This house and everything in it are all part of an elaborate disguise.
Well, I don't care. He gives large parties, and I like large parties. They're so intimate. Small parties, there isn't any privacy.
Come on, baby, just one dance.
I said I don't want to dance. Get your hands off of me.
Myrtle!
Mr. Gatsby.
I'm afraid I haven't been a very good host, old sport. You see, I'm Gatsby.
His smile was one of those rare smiles that you may come across four or five times in life. He seemed to understand you and believe in you, just as you would like to be understood and believed in.
It's been such a long time.
I've thought of you often.
You have?
Only every day for the past 5 years.
Remember how much fun we had? I don't know why we can't just have fun like that again.
I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling, my pride is the one to blame.
Let's dance.
Cause I know I don't understand just how your love is doing, no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now, your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Looking so crazy, your love's got me looking so crazy, your love.
I think you realize this, that this little flirtation is over.
Daisy?
Daisy! Why don't you ride with Mr. Gatsby? Put an end to this nonsense.
As Gatsby and Daisy drove on through the cooling twilight.
Listen, I know you've been cheating on me, Myrtle. We're leaving this place tonight.
No! I'm not going anywhere with you! Ah!
Ah! Towards death. No.
Of course you can. Of course you can.
And with that being said, all Gatsby could think about was 5 years before.
I love her, can't leave her. Forever, I always need her. She lied, but I believe her. Love sick, I got that fever. Love stupid, I know it. Love stupid, I know it. I know, cause I'm a fool in love. My baby shot me down again.
I should spend the rest of my life with
shot me down with a love and it go bang bang.
You could be so lucky.
And oh, I love her so, that's why I gotta let her know that I'll be here for her to always love her down. And baby, that's the truth. Them fucking chickens ain't no use. I wanna wear my tux and see you in your gown.
Bang. Bang.
we got.
That was 10:49, The Great Gatsby.